Okay, that leaves you, Robin. You can take Mr. Cromwell in 5. Right, unless anyone has anything to add, that is us.
Mr. Cromwell is extremely hard work. Are you really expecting Robin to take him for the 4th day in a row?
Yes, I am.
Would it hurt if someone else took over?
We're not here to pick and choose our patients, we're here to look after them. Before you go, there are still a number of empty shifts available on overtime rates. Naturally, this is totally voluntary. I don't want anyone burning out, but if you could do with the extra cash, speak now. The alternative is hiring bureau nurses, which means extra work for you guys and no extra pay. Seems to defeat the purpose, doesn't it? Okay then, we're agreed. No extra shifts and no overtime.
What brings you to us today, brother?
The usual.
Will suffers from arthritic pain in his shoulder. He comes to us from time to time for relief.
Hey, Will, I'm Baxter. Nice to meet you.
Baxter will be laying his hands on you today. The Lord moves strongly in this one. Will, I hope you're ready for some fireworks.
I think that Will might prefer someone with a little bit more experience.
The Lord's work is the Lord's work.
Fine with me.
Okay. Could you show me where the pain is? Right. If I could get you to close your eyes and concentrate on your pain.
Spirit is with us. Oh, yes.
Heavenly Father, Lord of Light, we call upon your divine power to ease this man's suffering. Come to him, Lord, and deliver him from pain.
What do you feel, Baxter?
Warmth. The warmth of God's love. Embrace it. Let it flow through you.
Heal him, Lord. Yes, God. Please give me the strength to release this man from suffering, Father.
You are his vessel, Baxter. His vessel of love and healing.
Hallelujah. I hope this puts an end to your confusion. Don't stop now.
I'm sorry about it.
I need you to sign off on an overrun of the nursing budget.
What's the problem?
A word, Brenda. Because we don't have a full roster of nurses, there are extra shifts to fill. I prefer to staff them with my nurses, but because Brenda's bullying them, I have to pay for agency staff.
Bullying them, why?
So they'll toe the line on working union hours. She's making a point. And going out of her way to make my life hell.
This is a lot of money. Haven't you allowed for contingencies in your budget? You should have put some aside.
I know.
Other departments want money too. I can't be seen to be favouring my wife.
Believe me, it wasn't easy coming to you with this. Please, Chris, you know what I'm up against. At this point, it's either agency nurses or a picket line.
Strikes. Oh, hell. Well, I guess I don't have a choice then.
Thank you.
The next time you're on your own, you can't keep sweeping this under the carpet, Tony. You have to find a way of dealing with these things.
I will. Thank goodness. We were so worried. Are you okay?
I don't know. One minute I'm praying for the guy, the next minute he's on the floor.
Praise the Lord. This is such a huge breakthrough. What was it like having God work through you?
It was just like this full-on electricity between me and the other guy. It was so powerful, it was like I couldn't control it. I don't know whether I'm ready for all of this stuff.
Don't be scared. He chose you. You're one in a million. Which probably explains why I've always been drawn to you.
That means a lot.
Every single time I'm near you, I feel it. When you're healing and that power flows through you, I want to be close to it. Be part of it.
I think we might have had our wires crossed. Me, you're beautiful, Simone. And maybe if I wasn't engaged to Claire, then we could... But I am. And I love her.
I was wrong. I won't disrespect you again. Forgive me.
Knock, knock. Just wondering how Scarlett was doing.
She's fine.
These are for her, from Sophie. Mate, I can't apologise enough. Things just got way out of hand.
Only because you let it. You know what I did last night? I spent several hours trying to save the lives of four teenage kids who had probably been at some party, where an idiot just like you had let them get booze to the eyeballs.
I'll admit I could have planned things a little better.
Yeah, well, judging from Sophie's behaviour, planning parties isn't the only thing you need help with.
You might have a point. I'm flying solo right now. Playing good cop and bad cop isn't easy. I don't know what I'm doing half the time.
Yeah, you and Justine, I did hear.
You seem to do all right. Maybe I should take some pointers.
Look, I'm not telling you how to raise your kids.
Look, there's no excuse for what happened. But I want you to know, Sophie is a good kid. It was so unlike her.
Well, the same goes for Scarlett.
Anyway, it will not happen again. I leave you to it.
Hey, Amber's coming to pick me up to go to the beach. You want to come?
I'm grounded.
Classic! I told you not to get in Dad's way. Are you coming or not?
Duh, I'm grounded.
Soph. See, you're forgetting what a pushover he is. What happened to having him wrapped around your little finger?
Not anymore.
You know, it's as if you've ignored everything that I've taught you. See, parents separating can be extremely tough on teenagers. You know, you can't underestimate the psychological toll that it might take. Sitting aside on a sunny day is just not healthy for a confused, depressed girl. At least that's what you tell Dad.
He said I have to apologise to Scarlett.
So we'll stop off by hers on the way.
As if that cow can apologise to me.
What difference does it make?
Are you high? It's the principal.
Use your brain, Soph. You just go in there, smile, say sorry. Nobody says you have to mean it, okay?
Bit of an abrupt exit this morning.
Yeah, sorry, I was telling you.
There's no need to explain.
It's just so
uncontrollable. Explosive, a power beyond description, and very scary.
Oh, yeah.
It's natural to be scared. But there's no denying it now, brother. No going back. I will help you harness this power.
Thank you.
Thy will, not mine, be done.
Teddy, come in. Eli, what's this?
Time to get back on the horse.
Eli speaks highly of you.
This is Hadley. He suffers from back pain. Show Baxter where it's sore.
Yep. It's stuck.
Try placing your hands there.
Yeah. Heavenly Father, help this man.
Rejoice in the Spirit, Baxter. Give voice.
Heavenly Father, Lord of Light.
Fill your heart. Shout his name.
Heavenly Father, fill me with the healing power of your Spirit.
Praise be!
Heavenly Father, cast aside the pain in this man. Let the healing power of your love flow through me, Lord.